According to Namaya, early this week, five people drowned in Lake Bunyonyi in southwestern Uganda when the boat that was traveling in capsized.
We got information that five people belonging to the same family capsized in a boat and died.
Namaya says that police has recovered three bodies, adding that they are still looking for two more bodies from one of the East Africa's deepest lakes.
We have so far recovered three of the bodies, a mother and her sister and one child. We are looking for two more bodies of one of the sisters.
She attributes the rise on water levels to human activities, especially environmental degradation, encroachment on wetlands and river banks.
But right now, as the rains continue to hit the water bodies, the waters are increasing, and the situation may actually not be safe.
On the COVID-19 fight, Namaya retaliates that all police personnel who are not enforcing the set standard operating procedures and the protection measures will be arrested, as well as the members of the public.
In so doing, would like to curtail those who are contravening the SOPs and the directives that were given. And therefore, the Inspector General of Police has instructed the alert squad, the police alert squad, to start inspections and arrest officers, commanders, who are found not to enforce the SOPs and the guidelines and the precision directives that were given in the fight against COVID-19.
Betson Mumbere, Smart 24 TV, Prime News.